definitely been a ride. Crazy. Just this time last year, I was trying to finish out MAC play and compete for a MAC championship, and then get an opportunity to go and try out for spring ball and go through summer camp, and then have a good season, and then get invited to all these different accolades like the Senior Bowl, and then the Combine, and then now preparing for Pro Day. So it's definitely a change of events, but it's definitely been a fun ride. I've just always been a fast learner. I'm a visual learner too, so that also helps with just diagnosing the different defenses and everything like that. And then film also helped me a bunch. I didn't have the experience that a lot of players had, so I had to find an edge somewhere. So I just got in the film room a lot. And then ever since I've been out in California training, I've really been working on the X's and O's of the game with my position coach. So just kind of trying to close that gap in a short span of time, and just keep continuing to move forward and work hard. It was in the back of my mind, but it's just kind of like a reality that you want to happen. But you, at the same time, you just don't know, just because it's a bunch of hard work that has to be put in to get to this point. And I just kept continuing to work hard, and knew the chips would fall where they were supposed to. If I got these type of accolades, then great. If I didn't, then I was still going to keep continuing to work hard. So it's just staying the course. That's really what I've been doing, and then just letting everything else take its course. I'm a competitor. Anybody that knows me knows that I just love to compete, and I seen that in Coach Martin. He's just a competitor. He wants the best for his players, wants the best for the team, wants the best for the program. And I think you'll see that in years to come, the competitive nature that's going to come out of the student athletes here. And I just want to get in there and get going, learn the system, thrive and in it, and just become the best player I can, learn the X's and O's, get some pro coaching, and then just trying to see where my ceiling's at and then reach that. It's definitely going to be on the rise, that's for sure. Coach Martin's not going to let it go backwards. He's only going to go forward. I think you see that with the recruiting class he brought in. The kids from last year, they got a kind of feel for how Coach Martin is and the way he coaches, so I think it's only going to get better. And you'll be able to see that during the years to come. I think a MAC championship will be definitely coming soon.